Do I sound like I have laryngitis and that I should rest my voice instead of doing my history presentation?
No.
Well, damn, do you have an extra history presentation?
What's up with them?
Oh, it's probably that stupid rumor.
What rumor?
You know the girl Parker, right? She was just running her mouth.
About what?
Well, she said you guys hooked up and that you were shooting pool with a rope.
Unbelievable, man. She's just pissed because I rejected her.
Yeah, that's what I figured.
I mean, I'm not interested in screwing around. I want to be with Silver. Things were good with us. You know, we were good. I need to get her back.
Yeah. Yeah, well, hey, buddy. Maybe you should talk to her. Sound any better? No? All right, man.
Later. Hey, Silver.
Hey.
Come on.
What?
I miss you, and I know you're pissed, but you gotta give me a chance to make things up to you.
I don't gotta do anything.
But I love you. We were good together. At least let me come with you to the Achievement Awards tonight and show my support.
Why? Is Parker busy?
Look, whatever you heard...
Doesn't matter what I heard. I shouldn't have even brought it up. This isn't about Parker. We're not getting back together. You need to move on.
What's up, Dixon?
Don't you be at the Achievement Awards with Silver?
Yeah, she sort of missed that.
Hey, Dixon, can you check out the speakers? There's some reverb on my mic, and I'm worried I sound too much like Katharine Hepburn. All right, I got you, man. No problem. Hey.
Hey.
All right. Be right back. Extra Katharine Hepburn coming up, sir.
Hey, sorry. I don't want to make you uncomfortable.
Don't make me uncomfortable. I'm fine. It's all fine.